Hi everybody, Christopher Yax here with Yax Yoga Concepts, and I'd like to continue with the last video using the wall to help explore some deeper variations of your half moon. And so we did the setup last time, making sure your body is a leg distance away from the wall. So now we'll explore half bind and more of a balancing experience with the bottom leg. So you get set up. You take your fold, the right foot will be up, and you measure better, so bring forward a little bit. And then once you have that right measurement, so that leg's extended, pressing in, this leg is extended, and again, if you want to play with the block underneath the grounded hand, feel free. So once you have it, the right arm extends. Now from here, what you can play with is rotating the upper hand, that palm away, and then bending at the elbow as you extend at the shoulder to get the right hand as close to the left thigh as possible. It may just end up on the low back. Really important with your binding, don't be aggressive with it, because you're strong enough to overpower what the joint will actually want to do. So for me, I'm able to get to the inner left thigh. And now, to play around with something deeper, you keep the gaze down initially, and really press down to the left foot, and press in with the right foot to the wall, and then slowly unweight one finger at a time. The first level is hand to the shin, and the next level is hand to the heart. So here's a half bind balancing, and if you really want to increase the intensity and the challenge, then you can slowly shift your gaze up towards the right shoulder. And strong lifted leg, strong grounded leg, and there you are, coming out of it the same way you came in, hand grounds, arm extends, gaze goes down, and as you release, another fun expression of a half moon. I hope you enjoy it, play around with it. Thank you for your time. Namaste.